Your difference is your power. Your uniqueness is your power. Whatever difference you see between yourself and the others is your power. Whatever uniqueness you see between yourself and the others is your power. And you should make use of it to move yourself forward, and you should make use of it to get yourself ahead. By using it to get through things, by using it to get over things. Until you achieve what you are passionate about, until you achieve what you are ambitious about.